Hello, or how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing how to unlock those stubborn files or folders that just won't delete on your Windows computer. Now we are going to be using a third-party program here. It is a free program that I've used many times in the past, and it's a somewhat well-known program, so it's definitely safe. It's called Unlocker. I guess the name of the program really shouldn't surprise anybody. And I will have a link to it in the description of this video. It's only about a megabyte in size for the setup file, so it's very small, so you really shouldn't have a problem quickly downloading it. So we're going to walk through installing this and ultimately opening up the stubborn folder that will not open up. So we're going to open up Unlocker here. You might get a user account control window. Just click on yes. We're going to have to install this program, so we will select your correct language. I'm going to click on next. I'm going to go on I agree. Now I'm going to go under advanced here. I don't want to install this toolbar, so I'm just going to uncheck that. I'm going to go on next. And I'm going to continue to go through the installation process. Now, if you don't really want to keep this program on your computer, once you're done unlocking the folder, you can very easily remove it, which is what I would recommend. I mean, once you're done with it, you don't really need it again. We can see we have the icon down in the tray here. If I try and open it up, or if I try searching on the computer for Unlocker, we can open it up through here. So now we would browse the computer for exactly where we are looking for this file or folder. My folder is on the desktop here. So I can see by navigating down here, it's very simple, right underneath the desktop, I'm just going to go down. I can see that the folder I'm trying to open up, which I labeled as my trip, I'm going to try and unlock that. I'm going to click on OK. Now this folder is not having any issues locking up. However, if there were any issues that were preventing this folder or file, depending on what you selected, to open up, there would be an option to remove any locking handles. Now, regardless, we can see you can choose the action you want to perform on this object. If you're looking to delete this file, we just left-click on Delete, and then I go on OK. I could also rename the file or move the file if you're unable to do any of those actions. So I'm just going to select delete and then left click on OK. So even though there were not any locking handles or in other terms anything preventing it from opening up, we were still able to delete this folder through this program, and most problems that are related to this should work using this program. It's very easy to use. So I hope this tutorial helped you out, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.